Okay, so today we're going to demonstrate the Magic Touch. It's a feature that we have implemented in order to identify a device, even if it doesn't have NFC or RFID. So it's kind of the RFID without the RFID. So let's go here. We have here our little node that we're going to use in order to identify a device. So here I'm putting on Wi-Fi screen, and here it shows, it sees that it has identified my device. So I put here the name, just an ID, okay. Registration successful, okay, good. And boom, here I am. I'm now being tracked using Navizon I.T.S. I can move around, and the system will show my location in real time. So that way we can, you see I'm moving a little bit, that way we can easily identify any device and track it in an indoor setting.